What's up? In this tutorial I'll show you how to find transaction ID or hash on your Binance account. But before you start, please consider subscribe to our channel and liking the video. Let's follow my steps. First we'll launch your browser and right here binance.com. Click on login account and write your login and your password. And click on login. After that you can write authentication code and submit. Once you're here, you can click on wallet at the top right corner. Now in the pop-up window, you need to click on transaction history. And as you can see, here is a txID. And you can choose type deposit or withdraw, time past 13 days or 19 days, like 1, and you can change other filter for you. Let's click type deposit and choose withdraw. And click on time and past 19 days. And as you can see, there's all withdraw that I do on my Binance account. And you can just click here and your txID is copied. This is it, I hope it helps. You can watch this new video or this playlist about Binance. See you later.